I don't have as much to talk about this morning, and I'm so happy about it. So as we take a look at satellite and radar, it is much quieter today. We have those heavy clouds around the area, and you can see that the wet weather that we did deal with, really the back edge of that moving off to places like Louisiana. But if you were to see rain this morning, it would just be some very light drizzle, probably occasionally needing those windshield wipers, but nothing widespread. Nothing heavy, and I think the commute should be incredibly easy compared to what we saw later yesterday. Now, as we look at the past 24 hours, just some unbelievable rainfall estimates. As you can see, those really deep pinks, those hot pinks, that's where we're seeing some of those higher totals of 4 inches. And you can see it really kind of in that corridor from southern portions of Parker County through Tarrant County and Dallas as well. It stretches all the way through Kaufman and back around Mineola, where they got hammered with rainfall in some spots, push closer to 5 inches. So we were talking about some very significant rainfall out of that round yesterday. For today, rain chances sitting at about a 20% chance this morning. Again, that's for the drizzle. As we move on through the clock, you're not going to see anything that's very widespread, but the clouds, as you'll notice, they're going to stay around even if you're not seeing drizzle. We get into the afternoon, I think by late this afternoon, 4, 5 o'clock, really as we head into the evening, we could start to see some peaks of sunshine. And I do think those clouds will break more as we get into tonight. But it's another cool start. 56 right now. Temperatures are only going to climb into the mid-60s for today, so it will remain unseasonably cool. And then we're just kind of waiting on our next opportunity for rain with our storm system back to the west. This will give us some lower rain chances late day Saturday, probably more so in the evening. Then by Sunday, I think that's our best chance for rain this weekend. We're really going to see that storm system moving through on Monday, so that's probably even more widespread showers and storms expected by then. And that'll kind of keep our temperatures in check, too, as we're heading into the middle of May. Really not seeing anything too out of the norm, no extreme heat, thanks to this rainfall that's staying in our forecast.